Thank you. Thank you. Okay, let's give this a try. Wow, people connect. There we go. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Academy. Well done! I'm so proud of you, Rean!
Greetings, my leader.
How are you feeling, Valimar? The battle yesterday must have been pretty hard on you.
I am fine. The damage to my armor and lost mana have largely recovered. I expect to be in peak condition before our next battle.
That's good to hear. Just listening to you talk, you really have changed since we first met. You seem to be talking a little more like a human now.
Is that so? That would suggest that my memory is slowly recovering.
What's that now?
The part of me in which memories are stored appears to be damaged. I have very few memories of the past, such as why I was sealed within the old schoolhouse to begin with. This includes my memories of language. Thus far, I have had to rely on the preset bare minimum of speech functionality. However, thanks in great part to your assistance, my speech functionality is slowly beginning to restore itself.
Does that mean that your memories of the past are starting to return too?
It is an indistinct memory, as if clouded by white noise. I seem to recall someone burdened by a great sadness, much like yourself.
That obvious, huh? I look that burdened to you? Someone died right before my eyes, and I was powerless to stop them. But the more I think about it, the more I realize that I might have been able to stop it from happening. And that regret's like a thorn stabbing into my heart. Was the person in your memory able to move past their burdens?
I am unable to find any memories that answer that question. However, I believe that your sense of regret is an entirely natural process for humans. Is that not the case?
Well, yeah, I guess.
Give thought to what you would do differently if confronted by the same situation again. If I can aid you, I shall.
Yeah, you're right. I can't undo the past, but I can at least make sure I don't make the same mistake a second time. Perhaps considering how to do that is the best thing that I can do right now. Thanks, Valimar. I feel a little better after talking to you.
Then all is well. I am afraid I must return to sleep. Should you require my aid again, you need only to call my name.
I need to keep on getting stronger. Strong enough that I can protect the people around me. The ship's maintenance is probably almost done now. Maybe I should take a nap or something while I wait for the others to get here? Yes, this is Rean Schwarzer speaking.
Hey there, Rean. George here. Do you have a minute?
George, is something wrong?
Well, I'm over at the Ruhr Institute of Technology at the moment, and an acquaintance of mine here has a pretty interesting proposal regarding your Divine Knight. How soon do you think you can come over?
A proposal? Who is this acquaintance of yours?
Well, it's the Institute's president, actually. Professor Schmidt, the Empire's foremost orbital researcher.
And if I might be so bold as to offer a word of advice, get Valimar a better sword, one like yours. If you think you're such hot stuff you can beat me without your Eight Leaves training, you're in for a world of hurt.
Correct choice of armaments is indeed paramount. Selecting one the Awakener is well suited to will increase combat efficiency exponentially.